Flyers leading the coverage of the game four in the county's Manukau Nines tournament here at Massey Park between Mangareece and Otahu. Otahu has already had a game. Mangareece won by fault over Papakari. The referee for this game is Kevin Fairbrother. Touch judges are Michael Williams and Tama Akinga. Waiting on Mangareece to kick off. And we're down to one. Fourth game of the night. Mangareece to kick off, waiting for Mr. Fairbrother now. Started a little bit late here at Massey Park today. This game is supposed to kick off at 6 o'clock, so we're 26 minutes behind time. So games will in due course be played a little later tonight. It won't be finishing at 9 o'clock. Underway with Mangareece kicking off. Otahu was first touch of the ball. It up to the 20 metre mark. They take it left hand side with a hooker number 9 and come away with number 17. He had a good run in his first game tonight, and he's offloaded out to the winger. They come out right hand side again to number 1 and pass out to number 10, I think it is, and he's going to offload to number 7. Number 7's going to head towards the corner, be taken in the tackle by Mangareece player, and a handover, of course, was Fairbrother. Just from final tackle. Mangareece with the ball now, decides to run the blind side. And that number 6. Number 9 into dummy half, and takes the first pass. He offloads number 10. Number 10 brings it up, and he brings it up 11 metres short of the halfway line. Nine goes out the right hand side for Mangareece. Pass on number 14. Number 14 is caught in a tackle and he's about 4 metres short of the halfway. Mr. Fairbrother pretty quick with the holding down there. Good game's quick game, he says. Go to number 9 at dummy half again. Pass out to number 7. Number 7, no, 3 it was. He passes out to number 7 and shoots down the sideline for Packerat Mangareece and does the high dive try. And, scores in the corner. Number 7 is a try scorer from Mangareece. Good. First points on the ball after nearly 2 minutes. Fifteen to attempt the kick. And that's short to the left hand side. So 4-0 to Mangareece over Otahu here in the fourth game of the County Manukau Nines tournament here at Massey Park. Shouting over there with Papakura, but let's hope that the lights will go on soon. Number 7 goes to take the ball, it's going to be a touch and it's going to be out. Bring it in 10 metres for Mangareece. Play the ball. Number 9 feeds out to number 10. Comes back to number 6. And number 6 dives across on the left hand side and he scored their first try. Peter, get with us. Nice little play by the thought they were going wide and right, and they turned around and caught it inside. Take the blind side. So six will have your tempo diversion as well. Wave to race, so 8-0. Mangere East over Oda Hoo. Here after nearly 4 minutes in the suck. Kick her off. Long kick. Looks like it's going to be all the way, and it is. So it'll be a penalty back on halfway to Oda Hoo. So Oda Hoo have a little bit of possession, and let's see what they can do with it. So Mr. Fierro got a run there. Kick goes into touch 30 metres out from the try line. Six for the ball now for Oda Hoo. They take it down the left hand side. He's caught. 17 with the ball now for Oda Hoo. Good run by him, and Mangere East offside, so that's going to be taken by number 17. What's he going to do? He's going to offload out left hand side to number 6. Number 6 is going to go in the corner. Fairbrother has a look at it and says, yes, it's a try. So, first try, points on the board for Oda Hoo. Number 6. Successful. They take the ball 3 meters out from their own line, and they and we bring our left hand side now. This goes to number 8. Number 8 takes him 12 metres inside the OU half. Number 1 the dummy half. Takes out the right hand side. Ends up with number 5. On fix it to number 10. Number 10 straightens up. Man with no socks. And full pass called by Mr. Fairbrother. So come back and have a handover to Oda Hoo. Oda Hoo will bring it to the right hand side. They bring it up. 15 metres short of the halfway line. And we're 7 3/4 minutes into this half. That's away with it. Number 9, I think it is. The hooker for Oda Hoo, and he runs straight through the middle of the Mangere East defence and eventually brought down. 20 metres up from the try line. Number 1 with the ball now for Oda Hoo. Pass it out to the man that was cutting inside of him, and it goes to number 7. He picks it up and he'll play the ball there. 4 goes in the dummy half. Feeds it out to number 1. We're going for the short pass now, we're going for the long pass. It's number 1. 15 pass out to number 6, and number 6 is caught 12 metres short of the line. 17 with the ball now for Oda who? What's he going to do with the ball? Big strong running footballer, and he loses the ball full. Mangere's come away with the ball, they cut inside, and it's the winger there, and it's going to be a knock on to Mangere East, knocked down Mr. Fairbrother calls with the signals. So Oda who with another chance there, they'll get to play the ball. Trying to go the short side and fail. Come out the right hand side now to one. One's going to put it on the boat and does, and who's going to get it? It's going to be tackled in goal. So half time, who has gone? Whistle goes for half time. So Mangere's leading over who by 8 points to four. That's after half time. Back up to half time now, waiting for the ball to come in with a tee. Mangere is leading by 8 points to four over Oda who. At this stage, Mangere had a default win by default in the first game. There we go. So, kick off. Missed it. Mangere get the ball now on the right hand side. It's the man that scored the first try, I think. So this number seven. Goes out left-hand side for Mangere. Number five takes it up. He takes it up 32 metres out from his own line. Comes out the right-hand side to number three. Number three brings it up and brings it 10 metres short of the halfway line. Good call by the referee there. Never lost possession of it. Never hit the ground. So number one with the ball now for Mangere. Takes it up at the halfway line. Inside ODU half now. Take it left again. Number 11, a nice little chip through, and it's picked up nicely by number 2 for Oda who. He's tackled 10 metres from his own line. Number 3, I think it is, with a ball now for Oda who, and he's trouble the highest shot then by the Mangere's player. Gets up and play it. No animosity, number 8 from dummy half, and then Oda who moves it, comes out to number 7 for Mangere, picks up the loose ball, and they're 15 metres short of the goal line, 11 with the ball now, pass out to number 5, number 5 straightens up, goes towards the post now, he gets caught about 5 metres short, number 9 is your dummy half, they're going to go to the left hand side, no he's not, he's going to go right hand side, go to the blind side, and nobody else knew what was happening. Number 7 with a quick little play the ball, pick up from play the ball. Mr. Fairbrother says it's a handover. Oda who to play the ball. 5 metres from their line. 8 to place the ball. Goes out right hand side. Number 9 it is with the ball now. Number 8 again, a dummy half. He feeds it on to number 2, and number 2 moves the ball forward, picked up by Mangere. Mangere's come away with the ball, the little fella, number 7, he gets up to play the ball. He's a little bit crooked there, but number 8, bit of a shoulder charge by number 2 there by Oda who, but Mr. Fairbrother didn't pick up. Mangere's still with the ball, they go out left hand side to number 11, and number 2 is on the left hand side, past number 6. Number 6 is going towards the line, and Mr. Packing puts his hand up and says, I want to go out or something. Says it's a try. So Mangere's going to win for the first try of the second half. They take the score out to 12 points to 4. By the commentator there about the back anger. Still taking a good sport. Very keen member of the Referees Association in Auckland is Mr. Back anger. There's a lot more games than a lot of other guys, and we always appreciate the help. The help for the game. He's kicked off and it's taken back by Oda who there. Oda who bring it out by number 8. Asian to dummy half, and takes it up to number 10. Number 10 brings it up to halfway, since there was a halfway line, and gets there and goes inside the Magarees half. Good little run by number 10. Forwards working hard by Fader Who, Tinley against Magarees. Hang around and play the ball, number 2. One pitch in a touch, so you'll Fader Who on a tap. 20 metres from the try line. We're just scoring now. We're 4 minutes into this second half. One with the ball now. Comes out left hand side for number 7. He goes, takes it up, straightens up, and goes to the right hand side. It's brought down by Mangere's defence. Number 8 into dummy half again. Goes out to number 18. Number 18 runs it through. Dummy half, all right. We will shoot through the middle, and it's going to be a try to by number 15 to Fader Who. So we're back on the board, first try in the second half. So wait, quick still to come. Shouldn't miss this. We don't put the markers on them, but get it down the middle. So 12-10, 2-point ball game now. We're 5.5 down in this second half. We're caught by the touchdowns and referee there. He's taking the left hand side with number 4. He's still leading by 12 points to 10. Want to keep possession for the next 3 minutes. Fader Who take out left hand side there. Right hand side there. Gets up the Fader ball now. Little number 6, there it is. Fader dummy half again. That's for number 17. Chip pick through and going for the line is number 5. Where it's going to hit, it's going to go too far. Nice little play there. 2 men on the outside and in the centre for Fader Who, but we didn't put enough depth on the ball before it that goes over the dead ball line. And the rest of the ball now. Number 8 takes out the middle, fends off a couple of players there, and eventually caught and taken down. 12 metres short of the halfway line. Penalty against number 8. Magarees take a quick penalty, run it forward. Number 11, he's up 12 metres inside the Fader Who half. He's brought down 15 metres before. 16 of the dummy half. Feeds the ball out the left hand side, number 15. Goes out to number 1. Number 1, nice little pass to number 2. Shoots away down the left hand side. He's going to score on the left of the post. And he's going to go centre of the post. Just to make it a bit easier as a kicker. So. Magarees in again, another try. And a quick kick taken by the Magarees player there. Take the score up to 18-12. That's 18-10. To Magarees. This day's in form side, they'll end up with 4 points. If they end up winning this game, they'll end up 4 points, two wins. Fader Who take the ball, number 8, and lose the ball, so it's going to be hand over. Referee checks these touch judges, nothing in it. Number 6 takes it away. Come back, says Mr. Referee. Too quick. We're trying to lean over the top. Number 4 comes away with Magarees, and he takes 20 metres out from the try line. They want to get another try. Number 11 with a ball, a nice little chip through to number 7, and number 7 comes up and moves the ball forward. And he had a 4 on the ball there, he tried to pick it up. out-goosed himself. So here it goes, we'll have one more play, one more tackle, ball comes out, number seven, seven's going to take with the ball, and the ball's knocked forward. Three ends up with it for Mangere, so... So there we have it, first game. Mangere's come out with almost about 18 points to 10 over Odehood. So it's been about signing off with 12 games.